Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, ECTV, and I'm going to, the cathedral. And it's in a little town in Poland. But it's a big, huge church, and it's on the list. So we're going to go see if we can hit it. Ready? I'm going to do the three-button thing. I'm going to turn left this time. One, two, three. And see if it makes a difference. No, it doesn't make a difference. Okay. That's where I'm going. It's certainly big. The other church that I'm going to go see doesn't open until 11. So, oh, lady, don't hit me. Cute town. Am I aiming too low? I need to pick it up a bit. I need to find a hot coffee or hot tea. Okay, it's going to be a neat surprise. We're going to turn this corner. Dun, da, 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 dun, da, da, da. Oh my gosh. Wow. 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 That's amazing. Let's pick this camera up a titch. Oh. I think my hands are numb. So what does this say? This says, right there, I think you can see it. Monument three-aisle stone building has the characteristic of a basilica. It is the highest in Silesia and one of the highest towers in Poland at 101.5 meters. I'm not climbing it. It is considered to be the most beautiful Gothic churches in Europe. With opulence, valuable interior, it is a monument of history from the outside, decorated with numerous sculptures, and to the impressive sandstone entrance there are many statues of saints high up on the tower. Wow, did that really say the most pretty, the beautifulest? The most beautiful Gothic church in all of Europe. Wow. What do they say? That's a bold statement. Watch it knock my socks off. It's really gorgeous though, geez. You know what's interesting is I've never seen one designed like this. Sorry, I gotta get way over here so I can get the whole thing. It's like one-sided. Instead of doing a, you know, it's like it should be equal, but it's not equal. It should either have two towers or it should be more stuff on the other side, but it doesn't. But it is absolutely gorgeous from here, and it is absolutely huge. Gotta have the sound effects, everybody. Well, let's go find an open door. How did they make these things way back then? You know? I see an open door. That's a plus. Huh. It doesn't say anything. Let's go slide in this door. I gotta be quiet, everybody. Bye. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Is it all under construction? It is all under construction. Wow. Okay. Well, crap. Is he gonna come out? How do I get inside? Inside? Oh. It's open. Thank you, thank you. Dummy, try the handle. You try the handle everywhere else in this world and you won't try it here. It looked like there was saran wrap around it though or something. Eric. Okay. Wow. Let's see if we can keep that sun from blocking our view. Wow. Stained glass too. Can you even see that? Probably not, huh? If I click it, will it lower the light? Oh, it does. How nice. Oh, there we go. Wow. Very nice. You know, camera, I think you were a good buy. Ceiling too. Oh, and this stained glass is nice too. Can I get over there? I mean, there's ropes here in front of me, but I'd like to see in that little cage over there. All right, Eric. It's very pretty. Those people are over there. All right, I'm going this way then. Oops. You have to stand on these things? I guess so. Hang on. I think that painting's kind of interesting too. Scene. I'm so glad I got to get inside. Sheesh. Oh, how do I get out? Oh, why don't we try the door? No way. Amazing church. Bye.